get this feeling that I'm over my
head. It's about 20 past 10 and we are in the process of shutting down most of the street so that we can shoot the music video for Alone, the first single of my album, Where Angels Feel Fly.
Then I have everything I wanted. What if all I wanted doesn't turn out being what I
The video that we're doing for my first single Alone, the story of the song Alone basically just talks about how a lot of people just jump from relationship to relationship and don't really take the time to find out who they are. So we've gone with a little bit of a cooler concept. I sat down with Madness, the music video director from Magic Hour Productions, and he came up with this great concept where, for example, we focused the story around a kid who's walking through the streets of Cape Town, or streets anywhere really, for that matter, and what happens is he looks down at his phone after listening to some Marques tracks, and when he looks up again, everyone on the entire planet, or at least for the city that we know of, is gone, has disappeared. So he is all by himself. And that really ties in well with the way the song was written, because basically if you're comfortable in your own space, it doesn't matter if you're alone, being alone, it's okay.
So it's day two of the Alone music video shoot. We've got a couple of kids here today. So Matthew, our main actor, is in the shot. He's gonna pick up a paintball gun and he's gonna start shooting stuff out. He's gonna grab a bicycle and ride it all over town. He's gonna have a blast. But we've got these white paintball pellets that'll blow up, so we can get some good shots of that. And then eventually the paintball paint starts to evaporate and turns into water. There'll be no more.
Okay, that's a wrap for Mark Hayes' video. Okay, let's get the gear packed up.
I'm cool. Let's get
started. Yeah, from up to the road, I'll be
able to
think about the magic anyway. What's this?